Well, our Indian constitution law was initiated. Our constitution gives us some basic rights. Right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, cultural and educational rights, right to freedom of religion, right to constitutional remedies, and some basic duties to respect its ideas and institutions, the national flag and national anthem, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood, to protect and improve the natural environment, to safeguard public property. Thanking you for giving me opportunity to share some words in front of you. Jazakallah.
This is Surya Dev. I am studying in second standard. My school name is Green Valley CBSE School of Excellence. Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. Bhima Rao Ramji Ambedkar, who flagged Constitution of India on January 26, 1950. We educate, we organize, we educate. Jai Bhim. Happy Republic Day.
My name is Zain and studying in UKG. Wish you happy Republic Day. Namaste, Ramadulai Bhagat. My name is Zain and studying in UKG. Mohan Karamchand Gandhi Ji.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Bifali Nashir. I am studying 50th standard in Green Valley CBSE School of Excellence. Now I am going to tell about Republic Day. All of us are gathered here to celebrate the 72 Republic Day of our country today. This event is a very wonderful and praising event for each one of us. In this eventful day, we should pray to God to enhance our country and welcome every one of us. We observe Republic Day on 26 January because the Constitution of India came to force on this day in 1950. India is a very democratic and just nation where each citizen is allowed to choose the leader who deserves to lead the nation. Although there have been many improvements till now, few deterioration have also come with it, such as unemployment, lack of literates, pollution, poverty, and so on. All we can do is promise today to solve this type of issue together as people of this nation to make this country one of the best nation in the world. In India, Republic Day is not less than a festival. The whole country, regardless of caste, creed, religion, beams with joy and happiness. The entire country is lashed in tricolors to convey that India is a nation where unity in diversity is celebrated. Thank you.
Allah, Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hi all, my name is Dorakesh. I am studying first standard school. I am studying Greenwell School. Happy Republic Day.